Your life makeover continues with 25 days to a better you. This morning, Felicia helps us tackle that sweet tooth. And Felicia, I need that help.
Craving sweets in the afternoon, Meredith, can break your diet. And it's hard to say the vending machine is off limits without a backup plan. Now, your first plan of attack, packing fresh fruit. Natural sugar is better than processed sweets. Number two, drinking hot herbal tea will curb your cravings. And avoid artificial sweeteners. They may cut calories, but they actually trick your taste buds.
Cutting calories, yes, you are. But the downside is that your body is still reacting to the sweet flavor, so you might be releasing insulin and then having sugar cravings later on.
So if you are on a diet, it's obviously best to cut out candy and cake, Meredith. When you do, your taste buds will respond to natural sugars in about 3 days. That means a piece of fruit should take the place of junk food. Now, if you're at your breaking point and you must have a sweet, eat a dark chocolate square. It's full of antioxidants. If you have questions for Leslie, you can go to WPBF.com and look for Cutting Calories under As Seen on 25 to find out more. Now, if you missed any of this advice, all the videos will be posted on our website and Facebook page. So, Mayor, go ahead and have that dark chocolate square.
Well, but Felicia, it's hard to cut out that cake. I love it.